Late this evening, crime scene tape still marks the scene on Castle Street as Syracuse police look for evidence. This is where two young people were found shot today, one of the victims just 15 years old.
It's beyond scary. Right now, it's really bad. If we don't get out here as men and be mentors.
Investigators say this could be gang related, but are still piecing together a confusing chain of events. Police say the shooting happened just after 2 this afternoon on Furman Street, where a person in an SUV fired off rounds into this Honda. 2 people inside were shot, and then a car chase started. The Honda ran a red light, was hit by a truck, and then the driver of that Honda and another passenger who was shot jumped out, leaving the 15-year-old who was critically wounded in the back seat.
I think it's ridiculous. I think it's a sick thing. I don't think this type of violence should be going on.
2 men who were watching it all happen are being called heroic tonight for their quick thinking actions. One stopped the driver who was trying to run away. The other jumped in the car and put it in park. People who live nearby are worried loved ones could get caught in the crossfire and say this senseless violence needs to end.
It scares me because I have a daughter that catch the bus out here and stuff for school, and then she get off around this time. Yeah, that's scary.
And the public should be concerned that people are running around shooting shots in the middle of the day. And we need the public's help to try to find out who's responsible for that. Do I feel the public's in any danger of this happening again?
3, 2. Sergeant Kennellan tells us they did receive a lot of 911 calls on this today. So police know that there are witnesses out there. If you have any information, call Syracuse Police 442-5222. Reporting tonight, I'm Caitlin Uclow.